Welcome back to Kababayan Today. Ako po si G. Tonji. If you're just joining us, kasama natin si Alan Evangelista. And he said earlier that when you see another Filipino in Hollywood, nakaka-proud, it makes you proud to see them on the big screen. So let's take a look at his trailer of the new film, Project Almanac.
This is what you need to do. Go over there and pretend like you just don't care.
David has no chance with her.
Shut up. I'm still right here, Chris.
Are you trying to communicate with me telepathically?
What is this?
That's my 7th birthday.
Whoa, did you see that?
Hold on a sec.
What?
I just saw something weird.
You guys,
you gotta see this. Right there. Look in the mirror.
Dude, that can't be.
That's definitely me. We need to figure out what I'm doing on this tape.
You hear that?
It's in my dad's old workshop.
It's like a clicking or something.
What the hell is that?
Here we go, Project Almanac. Temporal relocation prototype?
What does that mean?
It means time travel.
We should try to build it.
You guys are crazy. We can't build a time machine.
Did you see the tape? I mean, I think we already did build it.
All right, you guys ready for this?
We did it!
It's gonna do it!
You're broke, you're getting bullied, so let's take this thing out for a spin.
Are you trying to communicate with me
telepathically?
How did you know I was gonna say that?
Do you think we can go to jail for cheating on the lottery?
You guys only got 5 out of 6 numbers.
We have to go back and do it again! I am not winning the lottery twice!
It's still over $1 million, guys.
Hey, welcome to Maserati. Can I help you?
You see, I was either gonna buy one of these or 17 Toyota Corollas.
I'm being bullied in high school.
Oh, you idiot!
And I want to stand up for myself.
Oh, you were just...
I'm everywhere, bitch.
I love time travel.
Before the world ends, I have to fall in love.
Watch this. That's me sleeping.
What? What?
What? What?
Oh my God, what's happening?
What? What?
Are you seeing this? Whatever we did had some crazy ripple effects. There was a plane crash, riots, disasters. None of this happened before. Things are spiraling out of control.
You didn't care that all of your friends could be hurt?
Jesse's missing and no one can find
David,
her.
David, it's me.
No!
I'm going back to the beginning.
It could kill you.
That's the only way to stop all this from happening.
No, shoot!
Kasama natin ang isa sa mga artista ng Project Almanac dito sa Kababayan Today, si Alan Evangelista. Alan, that trailer, wow!
Yeah, it still gets me, my heart pumping. It's so cool.
It's so cool, and yeah. I see you. Like, I really see you. It's not like you're, you know, a peripheral character.
No, it's really cool in this film because there's like 5 main characters, and it's just us mostly, like the whole film. So it's pretty cool because it's like found footage and these like personal cameras, so it's just our faces. So
this is a huge deal. I mean, it's a project by Paramount. It's going to be released all over America and the world.
Yeah.
It's coming out in the Philippines. How does it feel?
Oh man, it's still hitting me. It's great. I feel like completely blessed to be a part of it, and it's such a great opportunity, you know, and it's just overwhelming. It's still hitting me right now, so.
Well, congratulations. The film is out right now.
Yeah.
You can check it out in the theaters. Let's talk about the highlights of making this movie. What was the best part about it?
Oh, well, in the movie, we get to go to, our characters go to Lollapalooza, which is this big concert in Chicago, and so our work day was basically going to a concert and shooting footage there. So we, like, they just gave us a couple cameras and we had these people run around with us and we just got to have fun and we went on stages and we like saw.
Wait, Alan, I'm sorry. You call this work?
Yeah, it's not work. Definitely. I'm not trying to say it's work. It's the best day ever. We won't even call it work. But we went on stage with like Imagine Dragons and Atlas Genius, these awesome bands, and we got to meet them and spent the whole day there. So
it's so amazing that you followed your heart and your passion and you're able to do what you love to do, and not only that, you're representing. So nakaka-proud.
Oh, thank you so much. I'm very proud and I feel completely lucky. Like, it's amazing.
Well, I think Alan articulated it best. When you see another Filipino here in Hollywood that's really doing amazing work, it's not competition. It makes you proud, and it makes you want to be able to represent even more. So thank you for doing that.
Oh, thank you. Oh, thank you for watching. Please watch.
Yes.
But yes, it's
Project
amazing.
Almanac is out in the theaters if you haven't watched it yet. Pagbalik natin dito sa Kababayan Today, we'll see how Filipino Alan Evangelista is. Don't go away.